Well, in short, every time a head blow is a reconfiguration of the printer, testing the heads. And it's really good when one big picture is her cookie. Yeah, a bunch of all these little ones. The truth is crooked. Right now, let's just say, not a single good head shows. And what to do? I have already washed, smoked, and sucked the ink out with a kapoi. So I don't know what to do yet. Every time we do a test. Now we will do it in order to make sure that, well, there was a head bump against the wall of such a plan, yes, things. And, accordingly, we need to double check now before the new seal, so that everything is in order. So. We are looking. Our test sucks. Test. So, the tests are good for one head, and the second one is like this. So we do such tests. It's just that in Photoshop, we made squares with pure red, blue, yellow 100% fill, and we do tests. Here there is a polishing, but the color used to be like this. It was red. Now red is already like this, it's already more fun. Here, well, what is the conclusion? That you need to drain as much ink as you need and not spare the ink. And this is a question with those guys who are trying to find out the cost of ink and determine the cost of ink per square meter of printing, which is fundamentally wrong, because ink is the very washing of the printer, cleaning the heads, and you just bathe in this ink yourself. Bathe your head. Here. Arms, legs, head. Here. These are still clean hands for me. Here, well, in short, the conclusion is that you should not regret ink, and ink is such a number one consumable. That is, a square meter of printing, let's say, it will be a couple of milliliters there, multiply roughly by 50. So, in order to reduce the banding of the print, we have here the flash setting function, yes, the choice of purity. We are removing 128 caps. We open these caps when we print, so that there is no vacuum and they pour freely into the heads. What else is there? So that's what they are. You see, the containers, of course, are small, inconvenient, ideally they should be redone. Here, but during transportation, it is convenient to put it with this part down. The only thing is that putting up some pads are so high 20, 30 centimeters, here and here. Then it hangs well and reliably, well, let's say it moves in the car. Rather, it is transported in a car. So, here we have a maiden chin sight, the cost is $50 to $70 a piece, and here you take an order. My advice, guys, don't buy Chinese ink. You can use them until the first problem with print heads. As soon as you start this kind of bullshit, as you see in my video, my advice to you, buy good European quality ink.